with Magic.
Hola, my name is Carmen.
Hi, Carmen.
Hi there. I got your number from the Boys and Girls Club because my son, he wants to be a magician.
Fantastic. How old is your son?
He's 11, and he likes, like, doing tricks with, like, cards and stuff like that. And yeah, and his counselor at the club was like, I should be, like, behind this and, like,
good,
encourage it or whatever.
But, right, right. Well, he's referred a whole bunch of kids to our organization, and we'll be more than happy to have you.
No, no, he's not the one that referred him.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that guy is an asshole.
About your...
I wish I could make his ass disappear, you know what I mean? Maybe you can teach me a magic trick. Either that or I'm going to have to call my primos to make sure that he doesn't look at me anymore.
Oh, I'm sure you don't have to do that. But can we get back to your son?
Yes, that's what I'm trying to tell you. My son, he wants to be a magician, but I told him the only thing that being a magician does is make your friends and sex life disappear.
I don't think that's appropriate. First of all, he's going to need friends.
I mean, even magicians that are adults. I mean, the hot girl that they have on stage with them, they cut him in half, and girls don't like that kind of Hello?
This is...
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected.
Oh, no, you know what? I hung up on you. You were very rude and started saying
rude?
Bad words.
No, I didn't start saying bad words. I've been saying bad words.
Okay.
You should have said something after the first time I cursed.
I need...
And where do you keep your rabbits? Hello? Hola, this is Carmen. What is the problem? You sound all frustrated and upset. It's not my fault that no one's tried to play with your magic wand, all right?
What?
What?
What are you talking about, lady?
What?
I work my ass off for a living.
So you're saying that you made your ass disappear? Like Paris Hilton, then.
What?
But
what
she's not a magician.
Paris Hilton?
She has no ass. Someone made it disappear.
I don't know what you're talking about. See,
Hello?